Right guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going out on my bike. We're going to do some sort of photography, sort of like last video I guess, but Epidemic Sounds have given me a sort of like a link. If you want a 30-day free trial, if you want to use any, like other music that's in this video or in like all of my videos, because I've been using them since I started. They've got over 40,000 tracks. There's like over 90,000 sound effects. It covers all genres, moods, themes, all that sort of stuff. So if you want to sign up, get a 30-day free trial, click the first link in the description. Also, if you enjoyed today's video, hit the like button, subscribe, all that sort of stuff. Helps me out a lot. Yes, now welcome back to another video. Today, what we're going to be doing is shooting the bike. I've come up here a few times to try and do it, but there's always something happens. So I've come up on a weekday where I'm guessing it's going to be quiet. So I just thought I'd come and take a few pictures. So I'll be using the 50mm, recently bought it, so I thought I'd test it out. Let's get further back. Let's get the logo in. What I want to do is sort of move. Well, that's actually sick to be fair. So look at these. I'm not a fan of that one. Let's try sort of lying down and looking up. A bit further away, this could look pretty cool. That was sick. Try. Yeah, it looks sick. Let's get this logo in here. Wipe this down a little bit. Still warm. What I'm going to do with that is sort of like crop it to like that. I think that looks pretty cool. Let's get one of like the front part here. I'm going to turn it. I can't believe that. Right. So like, sit down here. Let's go. So, oh, I did last time. I also want one sort of with the display on. Sort of like that, yeah. To be fair, I'm quite happy with the pictures I've got so far. Let's try and like sort of go for the fine details now. So when I'm sort of doing stuff like this, I like to just walk around the bike and just get shots of all around it, so then you kind of get a view of the full bike. Something I didn't do last time as well, which I should have done,
is bring a cloth and some spray just to get rid of all the bugs and stuff and all the dirt. I did clean this bike today, but I've obviously not done a brilliant job. Because it's still dirty. Let's try that one again. not happy that there were loads of speed cameras on. Is that a Ferrari? Look at that. Quiet as shit though. Get an exhaust on it. Right, let's get this one quick before this car comes. Look at that. That looks sick. Let's go here. Take that off. We don't need that at the minute. But we do need this. Get rid of all the, like, the reflections and stuff. Look at that. Should try it with 50mm. Get that bad boy out. See what it looks like. Another thing to mention, actually, whilst I'm doing this. Next weekend, I've got a couple of car shows I'm going to, so I'll be able to make a couple of videos there, doing like
the car photography and stuff.
It's going to be my first one I've ever been to, so we'll see how that turns out. I kind of want to cross over and get one from the other side. Just whilst this car's coming. I think it'll look better with the other lens on it. Just because we've got that zoom, that extra bit of zoom on it. That sounds nice. Right. Gotta just wait for it to get quiet again now. And whilst we're waiting, kind of just want to get a few shots of it from higher. Busy. If I just run across, there we go. That was actually sick, to be fair. Quite happy with that. Now we've got to try and get back over the other side without getting run over. Hopefully, after this truck and this silver car here, I can cross. Let's go. Ooh. that. So, sort of moved the bike a little bit. And I've just been like lining the shop here. I think it could look pretty cool, to be fair. I like it, but quick, before this car comes. There. I'm just not sure. So look at these, what we've got so far. To be fair, I think they're pretty decent. I just kind of want to get a few extra shots and then we're done. I want to kind of like get the... just the front part here. Go for like a little bit of a lower one. Closer up. Go for something like this. Yeah, like that. Sick.